1959, in Milwaukee on the Mound, Harvey Haddix of the Pirates was mowing them down. 27 up and 27 gone. 9 innings in the book, and not a man had got in on. Now in history, only 17 had thrown a perfect game. A most exclusive club and a most exalted fame. But for 9 innings on that fateful day, the Pirates had it scored. A perfect game, and still old Harvey had to pitch some more. David Wells, David Cone, Sandy Koufax, Cy Young, Jim Bunning, Tom Browning, Charlie Robertson, Don Larson in the series in 1956. Why don't we add old Harvey to that list? 10th inning down, 11th inning down, they moved on to the 12th. 3 straight outs and the fans, they were pinching themselves. The best game ever pitched and still a scoreless tie. Poor Harvey had to carry on and give it one more try. Now 13's never lucky, so you can guess the rest. Harvey gave up a hit and then he lost the whole contest. I wonder how he slept that night knowing how close he came to a most exclusive club that should include his name. David Wells, David Cone, Randy Johnson, Addie Joss, Kenny Rogers, Mike Witt, Dennis Martinez, Don Larson in the series in 1956. Why don't we add old Harvey to that list? All right, Peter.